The Vulgus can't see me. Why? Because I extend their blind spot. Vulgus can't see me. Why? Because I extend their blind spot. The Vulgus can't see me. Why? Because I extend the...
So this is the Arnhart excavation site that was documented in the Ancestors' data. As you must know, the Arnharts are mysterious entities that somehow made their way to Ingris. They were first discovered by the Architects. The Arnharts were passed down to the Ancestors, my creators, and the forebears of the descendants. We don't know why the Ancestors hid all the Arnharts. But this much is certain. I was created in order to lead you to them. After that, well, we'll come to that once we find you an Arnhart. Energy flow nearby. These are traces of Ironheart excavation. Ironheart microparticles confirmed. Initiating emergency restoration protocols to repair damaged systems. Descendant, we have retrieved Ironheart elements from the excavation site. Next, I must... Oh no. This wasn't just an excavation site. I need to interface with the Quantum Monolith, a data processor belonging to the Ancestors. This device contains my restoration data, which can be copied using Arnhart microparticles. I can guide you there. To access the Quantum Monolith, Descendant, I must undergo authentication here first. I should still have access, as it was my system and memories that were damaged. Please keep the Vulgus at bay while the authentication is in progress.
Intruders accessing core asset. Approaching high risk levels. Initiating facility lockdown procedures.
Descendant, passageways are being blocked across the facility. I'll do my best to find a way out, but it won't be easy to maneuver. Please be careful. Excavation site. There must have been Quantum Monolith. Defeat the Vulgus.
Loading.
quantum monolith accessed. Initiating emergency restoration protocols and internal diagnostics of the guide system. Wait. There's a record of someone else accessing the quantum monolith. This shows that it was accessed by a Volgus called Amon. He repaired the Ironheart here and stole information regarding the other Ironhearts.